And whatever happened to your son, Kevin?
He died in Iraq.
Sad.